Did you hear the latest? The U.S. Chamber of Commerce attacks Joe Sestak for supporting good union jobs in Pennsylvania. Unbelievable.
The Chamber of Commerce gets millions of dollars from foreign corporations.
They oppose Social Security, Medicare, and overtime pay.
And they support tax breaks for corporations who send our jobs overseas.
Joe Sestak supports our unions and our jobs because he is a true American patriot.
Thanks, Joe Sestak, for fighting for Pennsylvania jobs.